they seem to have a protest on the arena at the moment.
Right, now, tell us a little bit about this one. Now, it doesn't sound like he's got the original engine in this one.
Would have thought a bet up. Little bit on the thirsty side, but still not bad for the daily run around. Thank you. You can see this one's got a bit of an unusual roof, and that's called a safari roof, and that stops the easy one.
It's going in, but it didn't do very well. It's really difficult out of these villages,
and that was...
Personally, like I said earlier, I saw it every morning as a child. The commentary box. I can feel the whole box moving with the vibrations of these.
past me, even though they're doing less than 10 miles an hour. What a beautiful sight I've seen. Just look at the springs in between the rear wheels. Have a look at the size and the magnitude of those springs.
Diesel engines, which is now just to make it a bit more economical and to display them. So you've got your first rock now. The control off of that radius. Of course, there's no power steering on these.
Like I said, there's no cuppers over the engine, you can't hear a word I'm saying.